In January 1946, Father Michael W. Zakins was named assistant pastor. He helped in the daily operations of the parish and offered spiritual guidance to the youth and the parish societies. Because the pastor's health was declining, Father Zakins assumed additional duties within the parish. In January 1963, he was officially named administrator, and in 1969, he became the pastor. Father Mike's many years of dedicated service to the people of St. Mary's will never be forgotten. Let us pause and remember him once again as our beloved shepherd.